Welcome back, guys. In this session, I'm going to show you how we can use or how we can select which method to use when you are showing a web page. So in HTML, we have two methods. One is post and another one is get. Okay, we can decide which method your application has to use when showing a particular page. So I'm going to just create a page. For that, I'm going to keep a route. So app.route. route route, and in forward slash I'm going to say show me a particular form page. Okay, so I'm simply going to say it as form. Okay, to show that form I have to put the URL as form. Okay, and here I'm going to mention the keyword methods is equal to in a list. Okay, in a list I'm going to say method I'm supposed to use is post as well as get. Okay, both of them I can use. And I can say either the user is using post method or get method. Whenever he enters the URL as forward slash form, this function is going to show the form page. Okay, I'm going to say here function name show form page like this. And it's going to say return. Okay, in single quotes, let me write the h1 tag once again. And inside the h1 tag, I'm going to say this is the form page using post and get method. Okay, now how to run this is you should have Postman application installed in your system. Okay, and what you have to do is you have to just copy this URL. Open Postman. I have opened over here, and here as you can see we have our post method, get method, and put, catch, everything is there. So first let me put it as post and paste that URL over here, and I just have to say form. Okay, form, and when I click on send, okay, it's supposed to show me this particular output like this. Okay, now since I have used get also, so let me change the method to get, use the same URL and click on send method, and as you can see we are getting the same output like this. So let me go to Visual Studio Code, and suppose I don't have a get method over here. Okay, and here I'm going to say change the output as well. Okay, I'm going to say this is the form page using post method. So let me just save this application. Let's go back to the URL. So first let me go to the post itself, hit the URL and click on send, and it is going to give me the output. Okay, now let me go back to get method, same URL, and click on send, and as you can see it is giving 405 error, means method is not allowed. That is because we have just removed that method to show. Okay, from here we have removed the get method. Okay, so let me just add it once again. Okay, you can add it in small or capital, that is your choice. See, right now I have given in small letters get. Okay, now here in the output also I will say using post and get methods. So this is the way you can select which methods you have to use to show any one particular page. Okay, now let's go back to the Postman, and here when I choose the get method, same URL, hit send, and it is going to give you this particular output. Okay, then again I'll go to post, same URL, send, it's going to show me that particular output, just because we have mentioned that this page, okay, when you are opening this page, okay, both the methods can be used simultaneously. Okay, and not simultaneously, one by one, but both the methods will work. Okay, by default for all these others where we have not mentioned any kind of method, okay, it is going to be the get method, okay, from which your application is starting and you are getting to see that particular page. Okay, so thank you very much for watching this video. I hope you liked it. I'll see you in the next one.